Hello, Tamar Caravan Centre. Today's video is going to be on a demonstration and presentation on how to use the Truma Ultra Heat and Ultra Store system. So first of all, I'm going to demonstrate how to operate the fire. This can operate off two functions. So you have the gas and you also have the electric. So for the gas side of it, you literally turn this little dial around, select, and then you press down and then you'll ignite and it will click onto there like that. So for this side over here on this dial, this is for the electric. So in this position, this little rocker just here, you have the off position, which is in the middle there like that. Then you have the manual side, which is there like that. And then you have automatic, which is this side here. So for the manual side, this is to do with the fans. So you have this, so you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 being the fastest, how it's blowing out, and then 1 being the slowest. So then we can turn it over onto the automatic side, which is this one just here. So automatic, it will literally blow out either, depending on how hot the fire is. Are you ready? So this is the dial just here for the ultra heat system, and this is for when you want to operate it on electric. So there's a little grey dial around the outside. If you flick it down onto the 500, that means you're using half a kilowatt. If you go down onto the 1000, that's 1 kilowatt. And if you flick it up to the 2000, that's 2 kilowatt. So if you go down, I normally recommend it running on the 500 or maybe the 1000, and then you literally just turn this dial to how hot you'd like it to be. Nope. So this dial over here is for the Truma Ultra Store. The Ultra Store is referring to the hot water or the boiler on the caravan. So you have a little rocker switch. So in the middle of the rocker is off. So this is for using the gas. So you have 50 degrees like that. And if you have it down here, that's 70 degrees. And that's using the onboard gas.
Okay.
So this is for the Truma Ultra Store for using the hot water on electric. So again, you have another rocker switch, which is just here. So again, when it's in the middle, that means it's off. If you press it upwards, that basically is operating on the 1 kilowatt. And if you flick it down, that's operating on 2 kilowatts.